जी श्री वायदार रवि जी इज ए एक्टिव सोशल वर्कर एंड ए राइटर. ही हेल्ड इंपॉर्टेंट पोजिशंस मेंबर ऑफ द फिफ्थ एंड सिक्स्थ लोकसभा एंड ऑल्सो मेंबर ऑफ केरला लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली फ्रॉम 82 टू 91. श्री रवि ऑल्सो सर्वड एज मेंबर ऑफ द राज्यसभा फॉर फोर टर्म्स. श्री रवि हैज डेडिकेटेड हिज एंटायर लाइफ टू पब्लिक सर्विस एंड हैज सर्वड मेनी इंपॉर्टेंट डिस्टिंग्विश्ड पोजिशंस इन द स्टेट एंड नेशनल and international level. He served as Union Minister for holding several portfolios as Overseas Indian Affairs, Parliamentary Affairs, Civil Aviation, Science and Technology. 1 minute, Raviji. I'll call you. Earth Science and Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises and also Chairman of the Department related Parliamentary Standing Committee on Human Resource Development. Beside this, he also served as the Home Minister of Kerala. You want to say something? Please.
Thank you, sir. Respected Chairman, I elected to this prestigious institution in 1970s. Sorry, I'm a little emotional. 1971, an elected member of the Lok Sabha from Trivandrum district. In fact, I born in the Vailar village. In Alappuzha district, Vailar is still very famous because of the revolution by the Communist Party in 1946. Ooh. I was a school student and still remember those days. Mr. Chairman, my political life began during my days in ST College, Alappuzha, and Magalhaes College, Ernakulam. And Ernakulam Magalhaes College in my life, which I found my partner, Mercy Ravi. Unfortunately, she is no more. Prime Minister Indira Gandhi raised the slogan, Garibi Hatao, in 1971. I won the election and began up my parliamentary life as one of the youngest members of the Lok Sabha. I enjoyed actively participated in all kind of activities in Lok Sabha and re-elected in 1977. But I lost in 1980 because people more sensible than me because I went against Indira Gandhi. So, it's a fact, is it not? Huh?
You have the guts to say that.
The Congress Party has given me the opportunity to serve the people of our country as a member of Lok Sabha for 2 times and Rajya Sabha for 4 times. And between, I became a cabinet minister for 8 years. I am very thankful to the Congress Party and the leader of Indira Gandhi and others for giving me this opportunity to serve our nation, the Mother India. Thank you, Chairman.
Thank you, Raviji.
Great.
All the best.
Emotional.